what happened to him is tragic, and it should never have happened. And the fact that it did happen when it happened, to ignite everything that's happening right now globally, I think it should be remembered.
This is the wall where a mural of George Floyd, a black man killed by a white police officer in Minneapolis, was painted last week. It's now been painted over several times, and the community is calling on the city to find a permanent place to remember him.
The sound of brush strokes and spray paint is something you'll often hear at the Point St. Charles free painting wall. This is what it looked like days ago. Now only traces of the yellow background are left behind.
Obviously, it's a shame, and many people were looking forward to seeing it. I've received a lot of positivity on social media, and many people were looking forward to it.
This is a free area to paint, but I was thinking that maybe this one will stay a longer time.
The death of George Floyd has sparked protests across the world and a conversation about racism and police brutality. Some members of the community say his image needs a permanent place in Montreal.
He was a human being, he was a father, and he had his life taken away from him. And we need to be reminded that this happens in Montreal, this happens in Canada, and all over the world.
Having the mural is one thing, but we really need concrete action to the steps we're taking. You know, just doing something and not getting any results isn't going to help us. So we really need to be strategic to try to really take steps that will create this concrete change.
In Montreal, Sharon Yonan Reynolds, City News.